Manual deburring, or hand deburring, is a process where operators use various tools such as files, sandpapers, or deburring knives to remove burrs from the edges of rotomolded products. This method is suitable for small production volumes or intricate parts that require precision deburring.